As an incoming avocado lover, I learned a valid way to storing avocados so they don't go bad quickly. You need either a Ziploc bag or an airtight container. Just throw in the avocados, make sure they fit into it completely, and then pour in some water. You store this in your refrigerator. This method works like magic. It can last for as long as you want. So will you be trying this? Please let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching. Bye.